Over the last two decades, there has been an increase in throat cancer diagnoses in the United States. Researchers explain this is linked to the human papillomavirus, or HPV. While most commonly known as the cause of cervical cancer in women, HPV is also linked with a disproportionate rate of throat cancer in men.
This is actually a bona fide men's health issue. Men are affected by HPV-related throat cancer at about a 5-to-1 ratio as compared to women. Almost all of us are exposed to HPV at the time we first become sexually active. And most of us clear the infection and never knew that we had it. It is persistence of HPV infection that is most strongly associated with the subsequent development of cancer.
According to experts, HPV-related cancers are preventable if a vaccine is received prior to exposure to the virus. The FDA indicated range is between the ages of 11 and 45. Additionally, reduced exposure to other known carcinogens, such as tobacco and alcohol, can also reduce the likelihood of developing throat cancer in the future.
Unfortunately, there is no pap smear for the throat, and so we don't have any terrific tests in order to identify those who are at risk to go on to develop throat cancer. There's no early detection that's possible. The vaccine is a prevention-only vaccine. It does not work after infection has already been established. That is why it's important to administer it as early as possible.